Oh boy, Bobby Rossi, it's time to get in shape. Look at this guy. What's the difference, Bobby Rossi? Look at the physique of this guy. How about last show, inviting a fan to come in for a push-up contest? We're all about to become rich, and he drops the elbow.
I mean, honestly, this guy is a walking liability and an HR case all in one, but he must have made some impressions with those who make the decisions here at the RWA, because he is back in action. But he's got quite the task ahead of him. We've got ourselves a five-contender scramble.
Yeah, not one, Bobby Rossi, not two, not three, not four, but five competitors. All with something to prove. Tyler Brooks coming in there with a chip on his shoulder. Needs this big win. But how about his other competitors? This card is absolutely stacked. We got a basketball, a pogo stick. There should be some joke right there that I don't get.
But hey, you know, you're not far from the point, man. Milo Mira filling in as one half of DUI temporarily made a large impression and a huge splash in the RWA debut that he had just a few months ago. It's going to be exciting to see what he brings to the table in this style of
play. Oh boy, Bobby Rossi! You know, they don't just throw around Guinness World Record for nothing. But Milo Mira, the fastest 1 meter dash, I think it was, with a pogo stick in 19 seconds. How is that possible?
Look, this guy is about to make all sorts of records take place right here in Johnston. When have you ever seen a man wrestle a wrestling match with a pogo stick?
Bobby Rossi, did you get lessons from this guy after last show?
No, I lack the natural buoyancy.
Oh, okay. Milo Mira coming in, not really with a splash, a big jump last time. How about that move on the cash money?
Oh, man. I mean, a pogo stick assisted somersault. I've never seen anything like that before here.
Oh, Bobby Rossi, here we go. Time to get groovy, time to go on the court. Jermaine Marbury said it, we're running fives today. And here we go, accompanied by his best friend, Benny the Basketball, it's Jermaine Marbury. Oh, Bobby Rossi. You know what? Fun fact, when I started my podcast, I wanted some of the people that are my favorite on the scene. Jermaine Marbury, guest number two. He has been making waves, making splashes. Bobby Rossi, a little over only 80 matches. How about that? Tomorrow heads back to Maine. He is making waves. He's breaking ankles. And tonight, he's trying to get that state champ dub.
And the thing of it is, he's got a work ethic that has been completely unsullied. In a very short amount of time, Jermaine Marbury's stock has risen exponentially, and the sky continues to be the limit for him. We've seen him improve after every matchup with footwork that doesn't seem to be any flaws. It gets better every time.
But how about this, Bobby Rossi? This might be a different feeling for Jermaine Marbury. We're not even 5 minutes away from where Joe Mazzulla grew up. It was yesterday that they proclaimed Joe Mazzulla Day in the city of Johnston. So Jermaine Marbury, maybe it's time for him to make that splash tonight.
It could be. I mean, this is a lot of first viewing taking place here at Spectacle. There's a lot of folks that crawl out of the woodwork to be a part of RWA's biggest fundraiser of the year. Jermaine, enjoy the exposure, my friend. And a question for you, at Chris Sanders, who do you think has a higher vertical? Marbury or Mira?
I would think Marbury, but Mira, he might have that little boost because of that pogo stick.
I'm saying, man.
Oh, boy! Bobby Rossi, we said it before. I didn't even think firearms were around. Kestis is stayed in the back, but what's this now?
I don't know what kind of firearm this guy is brandishing this time around, but it has not swayed the crowd whatsoever. The RWA faithful is all about the Cletus.
How about this? Cletus last month having a huge match against BMT for the RWA championship. but going to the top right now. Bobby Rossi, firearms are not allowed in here.
I don't know, man. You know, he's just got a kind of charm about him. He gets away with just shy of murder. This five contender matchup is about to cap off with the Young Phoenix, the resident heart and soul of the RWA. You gotta wonder what kind of implications winning a match like this could have.
Here we go, AJP right now, fired up as ever. Big match last show against Tyler Brooks, but now trying to find his footing in the RWA. What a way right here, then a huge five-way match. Sorry, kind of six-way with Benny the Basketball.
Well, you know, he could be end up being involved in some way, shape, or form.
Who knows? Maybe Bob Whitney's going to be in this.
Thanks.
We got Jermaine has Benny. Milo got the pogo stick. Tyler Brooks got the cord. Cletus got the gun. Wait, what's Manny Sousa doing? What's this?
Manny's got he had a word with Bob Whitney. He's motioning towards the back here.
Whoa! Bobby Rossi, here we go!
I know what you're thinking. It's not me.
Are you? Oh, I thought you were going to be a Benny the Basketball for a second. I thought something was going to happen. But who's going to be?
That does not seem to have faced
How about this? Tyler Brooks going to take off that ref shirt right now. Kestis? Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
If this is who I think it is, Johnson's not going to know what to make of this man. And I'll be honest with you, I don't know what to make of him either, Coach. At Chris Sanders.
Bobby Rossi, they don't just write things like that on the jackets. No God, no King, only mourner. How powerful is that? But how about it was this very building a few months back in April Rain? He took BMT to his limits.
He certainly did. And I'll tell you, even then, the Johnson faithful did not quite know what to make of this man. He looked so incredibly imposing. And you don't think that he's going to have that all that much of a vertical. But I tell you,
Cletus. Calling for the firearm, the best shooter around.
Feel like having a duel tonight. Yeah. And I want to have a duel against Benny the Basketball.
Whoa! Bobby Rossi.
Why are we allowing guns at the RWA?
Oh my God, I have no words.
This is a duel. We're actually calling this.
So we have seven competitors now, Bobby Rossi.
I don't know if Benny the Basketball is going to be in this matchup, but we have a duel taking place, and there has not been a bell rung, so this match is not yet official. Three.
Oh. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, what a letdown.
Well, you want to talk about three in the turd in the punch bowl.
Jermaine Marbury now, one not to play. Immediately into Tyler Brooks right now. What is the difference? Jermaine, one more time. Nobody messes with Jermaine Marbury. He's best friend, Benny the Basketball, laying into them. And Bobby Rossi,
we haven't even really called for the bell right now.
No, there has not been a signal for the bell. I want to put that towards everyone's attention here. There is a lot of chaos taking place at ringside and in the ring itself. There seems to be a sense of confusion. Mortar. And Cletus now are jarring off at the mouth.
AJP shoving Mortar into Cletus right now. Bobby Rossi, there's a lot of action to call right now.
There certainly is. But Mira wisely surveyed all of it. He chose wisely. Oh, Dulce Doe, and around they go. AJP with a very well-placed arm drag receives one of his own. These guys are one for one right now. Up on his shoulders is Mira, back to his feet.
Milo Mira once again trying to get AJP right now, throwing Mira to the outside. AJP, sole survivor right now. Bobby Rossi, this isn't over the top rope. Pinfalls or submission.
It looks as if he's going to go airborne.
AJP looking to fly.
Successfully taking out all of his adversaries in one deft maneuver. Marbury now, it looks like he's going to take to the air.
Oh boy, air.
Guard number three.
Jermaine Marbury. How about this right there? Bobby Rossi.
I'm seeing what you're seeing at Chris Anderson. Milo Mira, the man that gravity tends to forget, has got himself the pogo stick. What the hell's he got in mind here?
Oh, boy. Milo Mira.
And this place is coming unglued as we are witnessing maneuvers we've never seen before.
Milo Mira throwing Tyler Brooks in the ring.
Wise decision here. First pinfall will land you a victory in this style of matchup. And Tyler Brooks gouges out Mira from the eyes and spikes him down to the canvas.
What's the difference? Tyler Brooks right now in the ring. Jermaine Marbury turning him around. Oh, going for the left, going to the right, breaking the ankles. The one palm slam from Jermaine Marbury. Swing and a miss, breaking the ankles of AJP. One for the entitled 1-2.
Big swing and a miss by Mortar. Marbury dices him up.
Oh,
man. And makes it look easy.
Milo Mira now swing and a miss, breaking the ankles. Jermaine's on fire. Bobby Rossi, you had to play NBA Jam where they go on fire. That, oh no.
Oh, the razzle dazzle has come to an end. The fire I'm wielding, Cletus, comes up empty.
He tried to get him, but he got him in the goggles. No good.
Right in between the eyes, which they are thoroughly protected. And Cletus falls victim as well.
Milo Mira down. Tyler Brooks trying to get a shot of it, and he's able to. But he's not the only one to his feet. Huge boo from Mortar. But Bobby Rossi, how about adding Mortar to this match?
How about it? I mean, those that make the decisions here really wanted to get people up on their feet. And what a way to do so. Beautiful springboard moonsault cover here. 2.5, says Callaway.
Bobby Rossi, all six competitors right now giving it their own. Whether it's Jermaine crossing them up, Tyler Brooks trying to show him the deal, Milo Mira flopping around. Mortar going to the top, AJP Cletus. How about this big kick from Milo Mira?
He catches him right on the temple, staggers Mortar momentarily. Mira and AJP seem to be on the same page. Cletus here is gonna situate himself somewhere in the midst of this mayhem. Oh God, no.
No.
Oh God, no.
Cletus.
Don't do it.
With the strength. Ah! Jermaine Marbury, Mamba Splash!
Cover!
Tyler Brooks now taking Jermaine Marbury.
Just in the nick of
into
time.
The post!
Shoulder first, number three gets driven into the ring post, and he is outside for a while. Catch him out of bounds. Tyler Brooks continuing to capitalize on everybody else's arduous planning.
Tyler Brooks now making his rounds, trying to get the pin. Milo Mira kicks out. Tyler Brooks is once again a two. Do you think it's smart going after Cletus?
Nope.
Cletus just brushing off that drop kick as if it was a crisp breeze.
Brushing him off. Oh, trying to set up for the Everglaze. Hits it!
He gets all of it. He is feeling every bit of the bayou.
Big kick right there. AJP, oh hell yeah. Setting up for what's this gonna be? Setting up for a signature move, no.
Alamira back to his feet, he gets AJP up on his shoulders. Drops him with a hellacious Death Valley driver. Marbury sees his opportunity.
Trying to cross him up, Jermaine Marbury has other plans. Over he goes, the tip off. Oh, looking to cradle him in. Jermaine Marbury doesn't know who to pin for. Is it time, Bobby Rossi?
I think it is.
Trying to take, no good. Tyler Brooks now, dropping him right down.
A very effective belly to back suit play. Well, Marbury's rolling his way towards reprieve. Right behind the difference is Mortar.
Wow! Did you see that chop?
I felt that chop at Chris Anders.
Here we go right now. Mortar trying to get everyone, it seems like, in the same spot. It's a smart take because everybody's together. All five competitors fighting on the outside, forgetting that
watch
there
this.
Might be a six.
Watch
no
this.
God, no king! Only Mortar! And Bobby Rossi right to his feet.
And that's the thing about this guy. He's got an insane agility that you would not imagine him to have with his stature, with everything that he brings to the table, with all of that beef. Mortar can and does take to the air.
Mortar now, what's he going for this time? All five competitors remain, getting blows to AJP, Tyler Brooks, Cletus, Milo, Mira all seem to fighting. Can you forget about Mr. Mortar?
And this crowd continues to be mystified by his abilities. Everything that Mortar can do, it just doesn't fit his frame.
Winding up right now, here comes one of the huge discus. Big boot right there. What's the difference? Tyler Brooks, big arm right there for Mortar. Run him to the corner, no good.
Beautifully done. Again, the agility on display. He is full of fire and fury. Big discus lariat.
Picking him up, gonna go for that signature F5.
It's gotta be it. Folks, you have to choose your place and your time accordingly. In a six contender matchup like this, there are fists flying at you from every direction. But Mortar, keeping a keen eye on every bit of the competition, was able to pick and choose his spot excellently. Your winner, Mortar.
Huge win, all five, six get in the ring, forgetting about Tyler Brooks. What a match, Bobby Rossi. Gotta give applause and credit where credit is due.
Folks, we have got a lot more action on tap for you. Let's not forget, this is a fundraiser for the Rhode Island Special Olympics. If you're here live, don't you go anywhere. And those of you watching on YouTube, do not change that YouTube channel.